Hello everyone. I'm here in my car and I wanted to do my 5 W's and 1 H about me over again because the first time I did it I had trouble with the volume. So the 5 W's and 1 H about me are who, what, where, when, why, and how. The who of course is me, the what is crochet. The where is I learned how to crochet in Massachusetts, where I'm originally from. I've been here in Texas going on 10 years pretty soon. The when is when I was about 7 or 8 years old is when I learned how to crochet. Several people in my family on both sides crocheted, and I used to like watching them. And I remember that I was about 7 to 8 years old. And the why is because I found that it calmed me down. I was a hyper kid, and it calmed me down. And as I got better at it, I really enjoyed creating things, making gifts for people in the family. Most of my cousins got Afghans, and a lot of them got scarves and mittens. And so that was really fun. And then the how is, oh. I'm in a parking lot and some lady just walked by, but she came really close to the front of my car. It kind of surprised me. And the how is, I learned from instructions at the back of an old Crochet World magazine where they used to have diagrams of the hook and yarn on the hook, and then it would explain to you how to make your
slip stitches, how to make your chain, all those things. So
that's the 5 W's and 1 H about me. And yes, like I said, I'm in my car, I'm in a parking lot, and I'm gonna try to show you
what parking lot
I'm in. If I can.
See how to turn this around. Well, I can't.
But anyway, I'm at JOANN's parking lot in Rockwell, Texas, and getting ready to go in there. And so I'll take you with me.